early on, it just was, everything was going right for us. We ball, get to the goal, but we were working on things like free throws. We missed plenty as a team.
Just getting in mid-season form, we clicking, playing together as a team, hustling, playing defense, and hustling shape. We knew that they were going to come out and give it our all because it's like a little rivalry, and we hadn't played it in a while, so just this atmosphere, everybody, we grew up together, so it's just like bragging rights, really.
And then this is a big rivalry game, so, you know, we always come out to play, and we're just going to take this over to the Super Bowl.
Yeah, I was just about to ask you about that. You want to talk about that a little bit? I know y'all on your mind.
You know, we're going to take one game at a time. You know, they're going to be good teams out there. Everybody stay champs, so we're just going to come out, do our best. We're just going to give the same effort we gave out here. We're just going to play better defense.